Imagine this, Jimmy Carter, 39th U.S. president, out for a peaceful day of fishing in Georgia, 1979. Suddenly, he's under attack. Not by a shark, not an alligator, but a swamp rabbit. This audacious bunny swims straight for the boat, prompting Carter to splash water with a paddle in self-defense. This unlikely encounter was later used by political opponents to critique his presidency. So remember, even in the most tranquil moments, life may just throw you a swimming rabbit.